place has bad feelings. Many died. Too many ghosts.
Yo, I got a question. The news says the building's under repair, right? So where's the repairman? All they got is security.
True. Mr. Bagley, what am I looking for?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble.
Now I'm feeling dead sick.
Thank you. He's looking to open.
What the shit? This is it. The signal is coming from this spiderbot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Looks like it got hit by a hammer. Lots of times. What's it doing here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Perfect. Two more data relays to go. data relay and I'll have it. Just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Yes, I understand.
Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
Quark, think we'd go back here?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Kelly? Clan Kelly? Gangster guys blew up London?
I think that was a handoff. Like, the Kellys were the supplier.
Who were they meeting? She's not with the Kellys crew. Do you think maybe she's with Zero Day?
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, do you know who's using Spiderbot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spiderbot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
What? The police were watching this.
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Is there a quantum tunnel here we can use?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but Spiderbots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good plan.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
Yes, I understand.
Now that's quite a find.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
That is Zero Day's signature.
Hurry, we've got order delivery.
So you were hired to supply all the targets?
Shut it, we're all on need to know.
Okay, so Zero Day used other crews to execute bombings. Wow. They must have a lot of evil friends.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spiderbot, maybe they could tell us more.
Go, Spider!
Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
Police could know who the real bombers are and they say nothing. They're supposed to be the good guys. Why?
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
All units, we are after the suspect.
Warning. Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest. Surrender yourself. Failure to comply.
To a stop.
I'm ending this. received. Returning to HQ. Over.
Holy shit! Albion's running this station.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatized goon squad, just take your business across the street.
I never thought I would say I miss regular police, but now I miss them.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
Fucking obey when I tell you to.
I'm complying! I'm complying! Come on, please!
Muck out of my
Whoa. Something's wrong with this spider bot. Shut it down.